a refugee from a shopping center in Russia on a family day. I have some problems with the camera, honestly, but let's try to do it again. So there are various pantomime heroes. There are films and cartoon heroes, as you see. And a lot of people during coronavirus times, not many people are wearing the masks. See, they're showing pantomime. Let's see some pantomime. And they're inviting people over there. Let's ask, what is this, by the way?
Проводим детские праздники, квесты, фестивали и лагеря.
А, мы вас знаем, но... А, пауза была, да, из-за коронавируса?
Да, была пауза небольшая, но мы работали на выездах, и сейчас мы с новыми силами.
Раньше у вас там фильмы даже показывали, фильмы был кинотеатр. Уже не показывают, да?
К сожалению, пока что нет.
Понятно, ладно.
У нас есть морские ночевки, где детки нас могут ночевать.
У нас маленькая детка, два года там нету еще.
Есть лагеря.
Хорошо, спасибо. Ага, спасибо. До свидания. So this is for the kids kind of recreation camp and recreation studio. How do you say it in English? Recreation organization and development of kids. It's called More, and they are doing different activities for kids. Right, in that area there were many activities. Let's have a look. Actually, there are different activities in every corner. It is just drawing, I guess. Yes. This is what. This is the cars. Maybe robotics, which we've seen yesterday, but this is different. This is just for the cars. Control of the cars. Ooh. So this is just shopping center. See the shops? This one is very beautiful. I like it. Right. Here are the cars. The bed car. This is the kids furniture shop. This was a kid's manicure. Never knew it was it exists. What is it? It's just they are selling the tents, I guess, here. And let's see what is here. People, kids are drawing. Ah, they are drawing the models. Here there was some concert. I'm not sure if it will be again because I was struggling with my camera. But I think there will be something else because the actors are still here. And what? This is a virtual reality. Have a look. This is interesting. Ой, можно посмотреть, да? I knew this already in France. Well, it exists everywhere, but in France, like 8 years ago, I was doing a project in my school on the virtual augmented reality, it was called. Here it's called virtual reality. Let's go see more. So flowers, drawing. So I have seen an Indian. Some game. pregnant. Let's have a look in the other end. A bear. Teddy bear. I'd like to see the drone, but the guy is not there anymore. They're saying there will be a paper disco club, disco dance, paper disco dance. No idea what it is, but let's go further and then we'll return for the night. Paper disco club, disco dance. This is a shop, nothing happens here. So this is the new way of advertising the different organizations. Prepare such dolls and recreate people. So we have seen some of what is there. Let's just have a closer look. This is jewelry, not really jewelry, but decoration.
Сколько стоит такое?
А эпоксидная?
Эпоксидная тут по 500.
Спасибо. Ага, спасибо. Expensive for me. The trees. Beautiful trees. Так, this we have seen. Look what beautiful dolls they have here. These are also beautiful, but these are really, really... We have Russian dolls, some pilot, various type of dolls, very beautiful. Shops. Let's go inside this area. There is self-made decoration. Let's look here. Toys, self-made toys, very beautiful, at least in my mind. See, there are many people who are doing stuff with their hands, many. The other stuff, maybe I need something, but I just don't have it on my mind. Alright, let's go inside the shop to see what is inside. Here I come every other weekend for the jumping on batut, how do you call it? Kids' recreations, and it's very funny. But today it's nothing, of course, because all the recreations is taking place in the other end. Yes, here nothing special, just normal day, food preparation. So maybe let's make a pause and wait till the paper disco lands.